Oh my gosh! Every single time I click out of here, it starts a new recording. Huh! That is so bad. Okay, I need to. Maybe I should just record screen. But then, but see, if I record screen, then I have the same pro. Then I have a different problem, which is all these alerts I'm clicking to close are actually appearing in the video. And Fish, if you're watching this, don't worry. It wasn't you. It was somebody in a on a group server. This place looks pretty snazzy all of a sudden. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good about this. That circus on top of the merry-go-round, I think, was a stroke of genius. Jeez. Burp! Oh, card wall. Checkerboard. Beagle boost! Let's put some mushies around this, Yes, this is a good idea. I like this idea a lot. Put some mushy around the mini maze. And a house. And a poopkin! Oh! Maybe some chess pieces. I don't fucking know. Derp. Don't get out of my way, tree. Jeez. That improved the excitement? Oh yeah, definitely. That improved it substantially. Die. 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 Hiya! Look at the money pouring in. I can pay off my entire initial loan. Well, not actually. I can pay off the extra loan that I decided to take out. And it's raining! You know what that means! A fresh influx of shop sales from my information kiosk. Looks like we're all out of those puce green ones. Or the last ones are just being let go now. Nah, I can still see a couple down there. Those ugly ass puce green. Let's sell off some more of this. I like to pay off my entire loan before I get the before I actually succeed at the whoop. It just feels right to do it that way. But I don't know. Let's look at the lat vertical. Nope, not a whole lot of G forces there. Yeah, that's all right. Good, good. You don't want too many huge spikes, because that means like uncomfortable levels of force are being generated from the shittiness of your whoop. Speed you up. Is anybody not going on anything because it's too expensive? Because it'll happen eventually. Now you know what? If you're thirsty, you buy it. Maybe I'll bring it down to $4. Because I don't think I've sold a single drink from. Oh yeah, I have sold drinks from here, but it's not enough to actually. Like the total income isn't enough. Here, I'll bring it down to $3. How about that? Or $2.50. $2.50. I said that so many times when I was doing Crazy Castle, you have no idea. Yeah, see, I think the problem was, when I did Dynamite Dunes, I didn't change any of the prices. I just used the basic prices. Which caused me some real problems. I got giant garden theming, that's pretty cool. Wasps! We just put wasps everywhere. Wasp, 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 wasp! I fucking love wasps. I mean, I mean, like... Like, use words. What the fuck is the word I'm trying to say here? Pragmatically? Is that the word? I don't like wasps, but aesthetically, I fucking love wasps. They're so cool! Hell yeah, giant carrot! Giant con! Some more giant carrots around everywhere. Holy crap, so many giant carrots! Some bush ferns. Ferns. Oh my gosh. Let's put a giant beanstalk up here with a wasp on top. That's funny. And then I'll put another one over here with a butterfly. Yes. Beautiful. That cost me quite a hefty sum, but I don't care. It buffed up the excitement rating on this roller coaster, and it looks pretty, it looks funny. I'm having fun, you know. We play video games to have fun. Let's speed up for a little. Ah! Rain! Yeah! Can you think of a stupider? Okay, let's put some. Yeah, you want these to. You want to have maybe more than one information kiosk around, so that when it rains, you make sure everybody who wants an umbrella can buy one for $20 fucking. Because I'm an evil man. Cookie shop? Well, that just sounds simply delightful. I'm gonna build a cookie shop right now. Even though I don't actually like cookies that much, I'm gonna build a cotton candy stall first, because I prefer cotton candy. I think cotton candy tastes better. But that's just my opinion. You can take it or leave it. Anyway. 250! I don't 250! Running out of cash! I'm running out of cash! Oh no! No, I still haven't lowered the price from that on that. 250 is still enough to turn a profit. I mean, when every type of chicken costs you 50 cents to make, you know, the least you can do is charge the guests like a buck for a bucket. Anyway. I want to put another wasp down. Yeah. I like how they actually have, like, an animation. That's just awesome. Man, I'm getting lots of money in. That's the good thing about these pay for ride tickets but not to enter the park things. Wait a second. No. Okay. I was gonna say, because in Forest Frontier, in the RollerCoaster Tycoon 1 parks, OpenRCT actually changed it so that you can charge for both the rides and the park entrance. But that, I guess that's just something they did for those to be more accurate to how they were in RollerCoaster Tycoon 1. They didn't do that to everything, because it would be not accurate. Oh, jeez, people aren't going on the circus because it's too expensive. Aren't going on Twist either. Nope, yeah, they are. I'm just not seeing them. Okay. Seriously, you're not willing to pay $1.50 to go to the fucking circus? Are you kidding me? Now, usually I like to bring down the merry-go-round price down to, like, 20 cents when I get later into the game. It's just kind of a nice thing to do. I mean, the thing is, it doesn't turn a profit anymore, but it doesn't really matter because you get so much money from your other rides. Let's pull ourselves back out up to 10,000 and make another roller coaster. How about that? Corkscrew? Corkscrews are cool, that you can make a lot of shit with a corkscrew coaster. Let's do it. Great American Scream Machine. Scream machine. These things are usually pretty expensive to make, but they're fun to make too, because they got a lot of inversions they can do. Crack, my entire head's gone. Where am I gonna put this? I don't really have a good place to put this. Maybe over here somewhere? Maybe I can just put it out here. Like out in the, I don't know, let's look at that scenery again. I don't know. Where do I put this? Why do I start trying to build a corkscrew coaster? Maybe I can just build it here. No, you know what? Let's build it up a little bit. For a couple reasons. First of all, we can actually go over the path. Yeah, this'll probably be a pretty popular ride if we do it over like this. Just keep going up.
Up, up, up.
So happy.
No, no, the Ferris wheel broke down. I care so much.
Okay, wooden roller coaster one I care a little bit more about. Restraint stuck open. No problem. But about the only way I could imagine that being a problem would be if the restraints got stuck open all of a sudden, like, in the middle of the, like, in the middle of a ride, and they just, like, sailed out.
That's good.
Boy, this is so pricey. It's so expensive to make, man. It hurts my soul. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off.
Let's put a corkscrew up in this bitch. And then a half loop. And then a hip loop. And we can do a helix. Turn here. I'm out of money. Let's withdraw some more. Because I feel like this is going to be...
This is the nice thing is that at least if a roller coaster doesn't turn out good, you can just delete. You can just destroy it. Doesn't matter.
Let's do a half corkscrew. That's not gonna work. Let's do a half corkscrew to the right. And then a half loop. And then a hip loop. What the heck is that? Like, what is that? A half loop. And then a hip loop.
Like that's dumb. That's dumb beyond.
Let's do an on-ride photo section right here.
What? Are you fucking stupid?
On our photo section.
Now we can do block breaks and then just come into the turn. Ooh, nice. More rain.
I make a care.
Whoa! Okay. Oh, right, because block sections available. Let's just make sure it actually runs first. This is nice and compact, too. Oh, dang it, I didn't turn up the heat on these lifts. You gotta close it twice to get it to actually reset. Otherwise, it'll just keep going like a dumbass. Now, if there's one thing I'm actually worried about here, I think there's like one part where I went in a turn. Yeah, right here. It's going up, so that's not so bad. It's worse if it's going down. The important thing is to not go too far. Shit. Okay. Fuck. That's not good. My life just got a lot more complicated. Let's move this. Okay, you just go. And we can put a little booster up. Then we can... No. Turn. That's not a good idea. Boosters are never a good idea. Oh, that's not gonna work, obviously. Okay, how about if I just... fuck me. I did not expect to have for that to be a problem. Okay, you just go up then, like that. Oh shit, and now I can't get through there. That's not good. Okay, let's try something a little bit different here.
Get out of here. What are you doing?
And all for crying out loud. There we go. What was going on there? I wish I knew. No, that's not gonna work either. Okay, now go down.
We are at plus 6. I need to be at plus 7. But otherwise, fuck, get out of the fucking way! Shit.
Now I need to go one further. There we go, that worked. Okay. I can't believe that worked. I'm so glad that worked. Because that's the worst, is when you do something really intense, like really compact like that, and then it doesn't work. It's like, oh fuck, where did I go wrong? You know? Put some of this money back, because I don't think we're going to need much more. We're going to need to build the queue lines, and that could be a little pricey, but shouldn't be too bad. Excuse me. Now, please actually work this time, because I don't really need to worry about this anymore. Make it through that corkscrew. Good. Now you go a little bit further there. You go a little bit further there. And then you don't... Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuckity, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuckaroo! Oh, you fucking asshole! I'm so mad! Can I make boosters that are going down? No! Shit! What if I... How about if I went... There. No, stop it. Okay, now go like this. No, you gotta go one more. No, we gotta go one more. Now corkscrew to the right. And now do a half loop. And there you go, and then do the on-ride photo section, and then we keep going. Please work. Please hit. Ah, lame. It is actually a good thing to have these parts of the track that just go straight, though, because it gives the guests a little time to chill the fuck out and not freak out so much. Is everything taking care of itself while I'm working on this, by the way? I'm running out of cash. Oh, no, I need to go to the bathroom.
Wine.
Bye. Spend. It's not all you can think about. This should work. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna punch a baby. Yeah, there you go. Beautiful. Perfect! Wonderful! Wonderful! Man, that is awful. I hope it's actually good. Oh, yeah! Dude, that's awesome! That's fantastic! It's even better than I would have expected. What? Oh, dude, it's been open for less than a minute. Chill the fuck out. I know, it's fine. I got it under control. Ah, shit. That's no better, man. That is in fact worse. Dude, get the fuck out of my way. Oh, jeez. How the hell am I gonna do this? What? Get out of my way, man! You're crazy! Maybe I should just, instead of going up, just go fucking down. But I wanna, man, I wanna get this, I wanna get this to go up. Oh, shit. Well, now I've committed to that. Oops. I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to dig haphazardly into there. Now I just need to do with this, mend those, and then break that off. And I'll price this up a bit to like $5 because it's really good. And I'll bring the on-ride photo up to $3. Really good value. Give me a break. Who the hell gives a shit about... Who the hell gives a shit about really good value? Man! That queue line filled up fast! Holy shit! It's a good thing we got a lot of... It's a good thing we got a lot of guys going on there. Yeah, no more good value for you. Maybe that's fucked up, but I don't care. I'm pretty happy with how that, with how the queue line just kind of explodes into that thing too. That's hilarious. Let's put some stuff around there, some large grass that's large and in charge. Ooh, I know. Let's make it Let's make it like a paper wasp themed ride and call it paper wasp and call it paper wasp. So that's like black and then black also with a little bit of like white and a little bit of yellow. More like golden. I have no idea what paper wasps actually look like, but paper wasp. Well, gee, it's fucking crazy huge deal. Wow, that is doing incredibly well. I am ecstatic. But I didn't want that. I didn't want that either. I deserve that too! And I deserve this! Wasps. Wasps. Whoop-osps. Another... Oh, it's down here. There. Wait, no, I wanted it to go like that. Beautiful! I should improve the excitement rating even further. 6.19. Excellent. Yeah, that'll do. Launched free fall. Oh, that's that. Eh. I don't know if I really want to. I don't know if I really want to build one of those. I'm getting a lot of guests, though. We're almost to the end of this. I might just speed up the rest of this and just see how it go. See how it go. This is what we go! Someone's violent. Holy crap. Thank you. Just hoping that my mechanic would actually make it over there in time. Man, I can't believe how good that went. I'm actually going to save that design. Save track design with surrounding scenery. The wasps. Just the wasps. Shit got spooky really fast all of a sudden. It's like all of a sudden there's no sound.
Okay, there we go. Save. Man. Spooky.
Alright, one of these days. There you go, no problem. Oh, it's raining! Rake in the cash! Ah! Park value 145,000! And my cashless loan is looking good, too. Okay, let's pay off the rest of our, extra loan. What was that? Oh, the RollerCoaster broke down. But it's working. It's in working order again. Dodgems, Ghost Train, everything's breaking down because it's getting old. I didn't think stuff got old this fast. I mean, seriously? Here, you just stay over here, because this stuff needs some wiping. And let's get you... What was I going to do? Goodness, we're raking in money. Faster than I know what to do with it. This paper wasp is doing fantastic. Ferris wheel's breaking out. I could not care less. Did that guy ever make it over there? Yeah, he did. Okay. Ah, man, it's October now. I'm almost done, man. I don't want it to be over yet. I'm having fun doing this here, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's put a first aid thing by, that's actually perfect. Wait, that's not perfect at all. What the hell am I talking about? Oops. Okay, hang on. There you go. That's perfect. People can't access that, right? Let's see through that ride. Well, that's not help. Well, that actually doesn't help at all. Invisible people? No, that doesn't help either. See, invisible supports. Yes, they are walking right in there. Beautiful. That is an exquisitely placed first aid room. Oh, you know what? Here. No. You? Yeah. Come up here, too. October 9th, we're almost done. We're in the home stretch, ladies and germs. And I'm excited. I'm an excited man. Man, I'm happy with that paper wasp. That's excellent. Yep, it was great, it was great, it was great. Nobody's complaining. People riding it, a significant number of people queuing for it. Popularity 100% and satisfaction is 65%. That's pretty good. Because the thing is, I think if it's like satisfaction 100%, it means they never want to ride it again or something, which would not be good. And this entertainer, I heard that it's a good idea to put an entertainer near the entrance of the park so that people who leave see him on the way out, and they leave the park with a good impression of the park, because the last thing they see is this happy-ass, cheerful entertainer. For crying out loud. Over here. Back to your patrol. Where are you even stationed? And why aren't you over there? Well, you don't have a station. You're one of the wanderers. Let's pay off the rest of our loan. Bazam! Loan 100% paid off. Paper wasp is broken down. What? Let's hire a new mechanic and have him actually be set up exclusively around paper wasp. You can get there from there, right? Yeah. Get over there. Where is he? Okay, he's taking his sweet time. Could you, I have a place to be?
Where's a handyman when you need him to clean up some crap off the ground? Sheesh. People actually care about this. I'm glad, because I still say, putting that there, stroke of genius. Bazille. We're almost done here. I'm going to miss it. I'm going to miss this, like, Wonderland theming. I don't know why I fell in love with this. Like, normally I'm not a huge fan of Alice in Wonderland kind of stuff, but... Well... Well, that is what it's based on. Don't pretend, you know, card walls and, like, crazy fantasy stuff. It's Alice in Wonderland. I hope I'm right about that. I just look like a fucking idiot in front of everybody. Even though that's probably what's going to happen anyway. For Nabra hasn't come in for the park just to finish it off. Goodbye, Senor. Oh, you're happy. I like seeing them happy when they leave. Man. Oh, he's gone. I wanted to see how long he'd been in the park, but I didn't see in time. Let's just take a good long look at this. Zoom out a little bit so we can kind of take in the whole breadth of the park. Yeah, with the same shot we started it on, we're gonna end it on here. Just take a long, lingering look, because as soon as I win that scenario, since I've already paid off my loan, that's kind of like my secondary objective. Usually I'll try to pay off my loan before I stop playing a park. And I totally did. My loan is 100% paid off. My park rating never reached 999. I maintained a 999 park rating on Crazy Castle for like an entire year. And let me tell you, that felt fucking awesome. Doesn't look like it's gonna happen this time though, but I don't mind. This has been this has been super fun anyway. And it's just about over. This match is just about over. Man, almost 900 guests. Sheesh. That's almost 300 times. That's almost 300 more than I needed. One of these days it'll happen. Now, don't not respond. There you go. Okay. Yay! A company value of $139,018. And I will enter my name into this inner chart. I'm going to be the Black Tycoon. Because that's my other username, and it feels more appropriate when I'm playing a tycoon game. This is actually, like, this game is pretty much the reason I named myself that and see all the balloons sail away. And since they're all in different colors, it looks a little more majestic than it normally would if you only had one color balloon. But yeah, so I guess that's about it. Took me about an hour and a half, maybe? Oh, I got Magic Carpet. That's a good ride, actually. Magic Carpets are really popular. But yeah, so that's it for this, I guess. That's it for Electric Fields. Next time, if there is a next time, I guess I'll either go do Factory Heights or Diamond Park, which would be a totally different experience for me. I've only ever played Diamond Park one time in my life, and it was when I was, like, 10 years old. It was fun, but... It fell victim to the same problems of Ozymandias that I always struggle with when I play RollerCoaster Tycoon. That is, you know, just your rides get old, they break down more, eventually they just lose value, people stop caring, but I'm always too attached to them to just close them away. Let's watch all these pop in fast motion, because they will pop eventually. Yep, there you go. Nope. Oh man! It's raining! Let's watch one last influx of cash money. This is still broken down? What the heck? Where the hell would you get in there? Okay, there we go. One last influx of money. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's enough. Bye, guys. See you next time when we do whatever. I'll see you then. Bye again. Bye! It's over!